I'm from California, but stuck here for the last 7 years.